Hi dear copywriters, April here again, and for today's video, I want to talk about another lead generation strategy that you can use to help you find your ideal clients. And this is through leveraging your competitors. So I've been using this strategy for a long time, and this strategy has been really helpful in helping me find my ideal clients. Because when I say ideal clients, these are clients that not only pays for my services, but of course clients that understand the value of copywriting in their business. So make sure you watch out and learn how I do this strategy, lead generation strategy, to help me find my ideal clients.
Competitor or business offering the same service, or people or businesses offering to the same market. So, eto, competitor, or let's say copywriter, is offering copywriting to mga two fitness coaches. So, if you know any copywriter copywriter na nag-offer ng ganitong service, take a look at their website. There's a big chance na they have a list of their clients na nagbigay sa kanila ng testimonials or reviews and get that list. Kasi if yung mga taong yun, binayaran siya, yung copywriter na yun, there's also a possibility na babayaran ka rin. Yung iba iisipin, nakapagpagawa na pala siya ng copy. Bakit niya pa ako babayaran? Or bakit pa siya papagawa? So, minsan, yung copywriter, hindi na rin naman niya nababalikan yung prospect or yung client na yun, diba? So, pwede ka naman mag-offer ng service. And those people, pasok siya dun sa criteria natin na aware of the service and they already have paid for the service. So, pasok siya. Or kaya, best people or businesses offering to the same market. So, ito naman, hindi talaga siya competitor. But let's say, they are, kung ikaw, copywriter ka, pwede ka maghanap ng agency na focused sa pagbibuild ng website for the same market. Let's say, website developer for fitness coaches. So, ibig sabihin, if this fitness coach is paying for a website development, kailangan niya rin ng copy. So, ito yung mga magandang i-pitch or magandang makipag-connect kasi they really pay for the service. So, let's see, try natin maghanap ng first, people or businesses offering the same service. So, if you're into copywriting, tapos fitness agency, fitness coaches yung market, hanap tayo nun. And second is businesses or agency or yan, people na nag-offer lang sa the same market. So, ayan. Google ulit. Si Google lang palagi ang ano natin, ang friend sa search, sa pag-search ng clients, ng prospects. So, pwede nating start copywriter for fitness coaches. Yeah. Copywriter for fitness. Yeah. Yeah. Copywriter for personal trainers and other sports of fitness. Yeah. Copywriting for personal trainers. Yan na siya. Fitness copywriting. Yeah. So, marami kang makakita dyan yung mga copywriters. Try natin ito sa deal. So, once you... Ito, hindi na ata siya. Once you're on the website, check mo kung ano yung on-offer niya. Fitness website, fitness coach, adding page. Ayan, check mo siya. Yan. So, if itong prospect na to nagsusulat for fitness coaches, eto, meron siyang client reviews, testimonials. Diba? So, check mo yan. Dito tayo kay copywriting for personal trainers, total coaching. Check mo ulit siya. If wala siyang testimonials dito, Mike Samuel, ayan. Ano lang pala siya, nagsulat dito. So, hanap ka lang ng hanap. Fitness copywriting, ayan, four rules, ayan. So, meron dito, Luke, from Lucid Health Coaching. Ito take note mo yan talagi. Ayan, Avi, diba? So, ito yung mga taong, mga naging clients niya. So, dito tayo kay Susan. Ayan. So, yun, ang dami niyang list of clients. Diba? Ang dami niyang list of clients na pwede mo rin i-reach out. So, ito pa lang kay Susan, sapat na. Diba? Ang dami-dami. Ang dami niyang list of prospects na pwede mong i-reach out. So, sige. Listen na natin to. Ano ba ito? Okay. Flash Fit Trainer. Ayan. So, this, Jessica. Pangalan niya is Jessica. So, she's also doing copywriting. And ito, may mga feedback siya from previous clients. Diba? So, ito take note mo rin siya. So, always look for the... Wala siyang reviews, pero if I were you, talagang kilatisin mo yung website. Puntahan mo yung lahat ng pages na meron siya and tingnan mo. Kasi minsan, nakatago lang yan dyan. Ayan. So, fitness copywriting. Ayan, si Luke. So, eto si Susan, ang dami niya. Ang dami niyang clients, diba? So, yon. Right now, we have a list or Rolodex of clients na pwede niyong i-reach out as early as now, diba? Pwede mo siyang i-reach out anytime. Ayan. So, check na tayo. Google Top 10 organizations, competitor, or business doing the same service, or business doing offering to the same market. Ah, ito pa pala. Offering to the same market. So, kahit hindi siya copywriter, you can also search. Yung una, yung sinerch natin is copywriter for fitness coaches. So, yung pangalawang option natin are businesses offering to the same market. So, paano natin siya gagawin? Ano ba yung mga businesses na nag-offer sa the same market? Yun, we have website developer. So, let's say website developer for fitness coaches. Tingnan natin si Vebs. Ito, total coaching. So, tingnan natin kung ano yung ino-offer nila. If it's website development or let's say social media marketing for fitness coaches. So, very important na sinesearch mo siya kasi marami kayong makukuhang clients. Ayan, search ka lang hanggang may makuha kang list of testimonials or list of clients. Ito, meron na. Ayan, diba? So you have list. Ayan, Miles Anderson, Ashley, Wade, Lauren, Cameron, Johnny Da Silva. So, ayan, you have a list of clients na ulit, prospects na pwede mong i-reach out. Ito naman. Mm-hmm. Company, under our company, meron siyang our clients. So, titingnan mo yan. I hope hindi kayo na-over sa dami ng ideas na binibigay ko sa inyo. I just want to show the step-by-step process on how to do it para at least, kasi minsan yung iba, parang sino ba? One time may nagtanong sa akin, if naubusan na ba ako ng clients or ng prospects? My answer is no. Kasi if you will do this, very specific to your market, hindi ka talaga mauubusan ng list of prospects. I've been doing this for 3 years at hindi pa ako. Wala pa akong experience na naubusan ako ng client. Palaging fully booked yung every day. I ask my sister, kasi siya na yung gumagawa nito sa akin, to reach out to at least 10 people. Noong una, 20. If you're just starting out, 20. And then, when nagkakaroon na, pumapasok na yung clients, may traction na, binabaan ko to 15 hanggang sa medyo full na, binabaan ko to 10. Tuloy-tuloy lang siya, minsan 5. Tuloy. Later on, I'll show you how to do that. Pero yun yung idea. Tuloy-tuloy lang. Ayan. So, automotive services professionals. So, pwede mo siyang i-filter. And then, ayan. Makakakuha talaga kayo ng mga websites na merong ganito. Diba? Yung may list of clients sila. So, take advantage of that list kasi it's part of your lead generation process. Alright? So, sige. Tingnan ko nga muna kung okay pa ba kayo. Okay pa ba kayo? ang dami. Okay lang, coach. Nagulat lang sobrang ng mga galing. Ayun, yes. Ayan. So, yun pa lang. Ito pa lang yung ginagawa natin, ha? Pero you have a lot. Ang dami-dami na prospects na pwede kayong makuha. Diba? So, hindi talaga kayo mauubusan. Kasi if sa akin lang, which is okay naman sa akin, yung lead generation na pupunta ka lang sa LinkedIn mo, search ka ng fitness coach. Kaso very random, hindi ka sigurado kung talagang siya ba talaga yung gusto mong clients. Because, ito nga, our goal is to get those clients na, yun nga, quality, ideal clients, already pay the service, aware of your, of the copywriting. Of your, or if, kung ano man ang service na offer mo. Diba? So, ito yung dapat nating gawin. Kasi, yun nga, parang sinasabi ko is shortcut. Kasi hindi mo na kailangang gawin yung unaware na client, yung hindi niya pa, pag tinanong mo, di ba nag-reach out ka sa LinkedIn, tapos tatanungin ka, ano yung copywriter? Mag-i-explain ka pa, dami pang explanation, dami pang stages, bago siya dumating dun sa point na, I think I need help. So, etong mga taong to, they already know what's copywriting, and they need help. So, dito ka na, dumiretso. Diba?
If you are not yet leveraging your competitors to find your ideal clients, then now is the right time to get started. I hope you learned something new from this video, and if you do, make sure you comment your biggest takeaway below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, leave a thumbs up, and share this video with your friends. Bye! Hi dear copywriters, April here again. Before you leave and watch another video, I want to give you access to my Copywriter coaching program where you will learn how to write effective copy that sells, plus lead generation strategies that will help you land your ideal clients. Make sure you scroll down to the description box below to learn more. See you there!